Three more people gunned down at a synagogue in Pittsburgh last weekend will be laid to rest today. And tonight, many will come together at a local synagogue to honor those lives lost. The Congregation Shaarey Zedek in East Lansing is holding a prayer vigil tonight in response to Saturday's shooting at the Tree of Life Synagogue. It will be a Jewish service and traditional Jewish prayers of mourning, but the service is open to everyone. It goes from 7:30 to 8:30 tonight on Coolidge Road.